Nothing inspires me but the smile on my face genuinely more than receiving my own merch or my own designed merch in the mail. Unfortunately, I have to buy my own merch just like everybody else. And of course, I get a discount, but like I don't get free samples. Why? Because I don't know what I'm doing. I'm on Shopify. I use Printful as my dropship, and you know the company that puts the design on the shirts and ships them out. But their prices are kind of high, and because I want things to be affordable, I don't make a huge profit, and I don't really make much of a profit anyway. I actually lose money most of the time because nobody buys my stuff. But I was actually kind of promoting somebody else on TikTok, someone that I believe in what he's trying to do and I want to support it. But it was like, why do I put more effort into that than into my own stuff? And I've been feeling really depressed and I've been having a lot of anxiety, to the extent that if I get too caught up in the anxiety, I feel my nerves and my body shaking a little bit. And I'll get into that in another video. If you want to hear it, tell me in the comments. But I ordered the purple rim A Love hat with the Like, Love, Share, Inspire on the back. And you saw a little clip, but this is the I Am shirt with, all the positive affirmations on it. I am me. I am powerful. I am beautiful. I am courageous. I am strength. I am worthy. You get the idea. And then I have the I Am Strength shirt. And these are made with, to be sleeveless. But I also have regular tees in that. And to be honest with you, I haven't done much with A Love Productions. And I know this is going to sound like an excuse, but it's really because I don't know what I'm doing. I'm not a business person. And as much as I watch TikTok and YouTube and, Instagram and watch, go through social media, I could do that all day. But when it comes to doing, listening or watching something that is business oriented, my attention span like goes out the window. And it's frustrating to me because I know this can be successful. I know me on YouTube or on social media in general, I know this can be successful. And I don't necessarily care about the views and all that. I mean, I have to care to an extent because I'm trying to grow my audience and I'm trying to spread the message of love and positivity and share my experience of, 44, being in my 40s, trying to reach my dreams. And I want to inspire and motivate others as well while sharing my ups and downs to reaching my dreams, but again, When I do order my own stuff and it comes in and I realize this is something that I made, it makes me feel so accomplished, feel so good, and makes me want to do more. Now, I can create until I'm blue in the face. I just need help with the other stuff. The other issue is I'm so scared of being taken advantage of that. And because my confidence level in general, my self-esteem in general is not the highest. I'm confident in my skill and in my talent, but I don't know how to execute it to be successful and work with other people. And, but I keep the website going. And again, when I receive stuff, my own stuff, it sparks me to want to design and do more. And in general, because of my anxiety and depression, I've been fighting doing more creative stuff in general. But I keep getting the itch and like things like this, help me to do that. I'm losing my train of thought. Anyway, despite my ups and downs, as always, I'm gonna continue to try to make my dreams come true. I've, contemplated shutting down Aleph Productions, but I have faith in my talents and my skills and in myself. And I believe that at some point, something's gonna click. Something's gonna fall into place. Granted, I wish it would happen now before I like lose my job or something. But I have faith that something's gonna come from all this. And if you're going through your own struggles of ups and downs, know that just keep faith and keep going. I know it's not easy. Believe me, I know it ain't easy. Anyway, I'm gonna end this now. I don't want it to be too much longer. If you made it to the end, hit the like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. Leave a comment down below, hashtag Love Crew. And stay tuned, see what else I come up with. With that,
Everybody go
like,
now.
love, share, and inspire. Don't
Excuse
forget,
me.
love is everything. Much love.
April, excuse me.